Bro.
Tell you what, after that mauling on Friday night, I'm still surprised that the original bro even made it here to Raw tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome one half of RK-Bro, Riddle!
Not just here, but on his scooter with a smile on his face after that devastating splash on the commentary table. We're all surprised.
Riddle, no doubt banged up, but able to summon a smile through the pain. No need to hang your head in defeat, Riddle, because RK-Bro fought valiantly Friday night on SmackDown. But were overwhelmed by not only their opponents, the Usos, but the head of the table, Roman Reigns.
Very uncomfortable scene to watch for Riddle, as well as Randy Orton.
The most concerning action would take place in the wake of the matchup, the aftermath, where the Bloodline made it crystal clear, we the ones.
Look at Riddle just walking around here. He looks a little stiff.
This is hard. I'm here with a heavy heart, man. Randy, you know, he's my best friend. He's my mentor. He's my dude. You know, he's my bro. And to be honest, the last couple of years have been hard for Randy. The last couple months, even though Randy and myself, RK-Bro, we've been having the time of our lives, Randy's been having a real hard time. And his back's been giving him a really hard time lately. Last Friday, before the unification title match, Randy could barely walk. And I knew we had the match. I knew Randy wouldn't let me down because he knew how much it meant to me. And he knew how much it meant to you. And, you know, we lost. RK-Bro lost to the Usos. Yeah. Hey, and don't get me wrong. The Usos are one hell of a team. They're tough. They've done it all. My hat's off to the Usos. It is. But for the Usos to win that way, and to have Roman, that backstabbing piece of trash, that piece of garbage, the guy that considers himself a mountain, that guy is nothing but a tribal piece of trash. And I assure you, I will get my vengeance on Roman, on Jay, on Jimmy, and on anybody who is part of the Bloodline by the end of my career. I swear I'll get my vengeance. Now, I know, Randy, you've done a lot for me. You've done more for me than you've done for anybody else. And I love you, bro. I appreciate you, bro. And I know you're watching at home. I love you, Randy. I love you. But to be honest, I don't know what the future holds for RK-Bro. I don't know if RK-Bro will ever be a thing again. But I know Randy's at home watching, and I think the WWE Universe, you guys can help me with one thing. So if everybody, if you get on your feet and make some noise and say with me, RK-Bro.